Manchester United star Mason Greenwood is set to become a father after finding out his partner, Harriet Robson, is pregnant. Greenwood was suspended from playing football 1 year ago after Harriet accused the young star of sexual assault, but now the couple is looking forward to have a child together. Robson withdrew the charges and claimed that she faked the assaultation as revenge because she discovered Greenwood was cheating on her. As now, Mason Greenwood is gonna be a first-time dad as he got his partner, Harriet Robson, pregnant. And a report said she's 5 to 6 months old pregnant. So also to all the Manchester United fans, as Mason Greenwood is about to get his son. As this was the result news after they were both spotted at a petrol station in Manchester. Mason Greenwood is about to become a father after finding out his partner, his girlfriend, Harriet Robson, is pregnant. Don't leave in the comment section, guys, of what you think of this video, guys, and about the news as Mason Greenwood is about to become a father. Thanks for watching, guys. Please do subscribe.